Wherever you go, Dometic knows you will need a way to stay cool and control odors in your RV camper. That is why we designed the Dometic Fan-Tastic Rooftop Vent. With over 4 million fans sold since 1985, rest assured your Dometic Fan-Tastic Vent will keep the air in your RV moving and you comfortable. We created a full line of Dometic Fan-Tastic Vent products. These industry-leading fans are simple to install, upgradable, built using UV-stabilized materials, and come with a warranty. All Dometic Fan-Tastic Vents are assembled in the U.S.A. Proper operation of your Dometic Fan-Tastic Vent will ensure years of trouble-free use. While driving, keep the lid fully open to avoid fluttering or unexpected closing. When Mother Nature rains on your parade, rely on Dometic's Ultra Breeze Rooftop Vent Cover, an innovative product that enables you to operate the vent during inclement weather. Dometic's Ultra Breeze Vent Cover is made of durable UV-protected material, comes in black, white, and smoke, and is backed by a 3-year warranty. Made in the USA, the Ultra Breeze Vent Cover is the aerodynamic champion. Dometic's patented design utilizes airfoil technology to retain up to 95% airflow. When it comes to bugs and keeping debris off the fan blades and motor, turn your worries over to Dometic's Pop-n-Lock screen. This snap-on screen comes pre-installed on the underneath side of all Dometic Fan-Tastic Vents. Now that you know how to optimize the performance of your Dometic Fan-Tastic Vent, it's time to learn how to operate it. The 2019 lineup begins with our new entry-level 1450 and continues with the upgradable 3350. The lineup is rounded out by the popular remote-controlled 7350, featured in this video. The 7350 model is feature-rich, full of amenities, and comes with a dual-mode thermostatic infrared remote control. Let's take a closer look at each of these features. To open the dome without running the fan, first make sure your fan is off. Then press the up-down button. To start your fan, press the power button. The fan will open and start in manual mode at 100% fan speed. Press temperature up or down to enter auto mode. Here, you can program preset temperatures by pressing up to increase or down to decrease the set temperature. The fan motor will automatically adjust as the interior temperature of the coach exceeds or drops below the selected temperature setting. If two LEDs are illuminated, then the speed is halfway between the illuminated selection. The degrees appear in both Fahrenheit and Celsius. Press speed up or down to access manual mode. Manual mode allows you to control the fan speed without controlling the temperature. Press up to increase the fan speed and down to decrease the fan speed. If you would like to change the direction of airflow, the reversible fan enables you to control the direction of air in or out of the coach. With the vent lid open, press the air in, air out button one time to reverse the fan blade direction. This will not change the fan mode. The rain sensor will automatically close the vent lid and shut off the fan when it detects moisture. The rain sensor may be turned on or off by pressing the up-down button for 3 seconds. The LED light illuminates when the rain sensor is turned off. The LED display on the remote will sleep after 30 seconds. However, it is still ready to communicate with your fan upon pressing any button. To shut off your Dometic Fan-Tastic Vent, press the power button. Your fan will turn off and your lid will close. If your remote is having trouble communicating with the fan, it could be due to bright light interfering with the infrared remote. Position yourself closer to the fan. Point the remote directly at the fan and try again. Remember to replace the remote control batteries as needed, and always store your remote in our convenient wall cradle to ensure its close proximity to the fan. Prior to using your Dometic Fan-Tastic Vent, be sure to read the operating manual. Now get out there and enjoy a weekend away without worrying about the air in your vehicle.